time, I have a goal of making it to World 8. And, of course, yesterday I was recording a Pokemon livestream, and it was the finale of the game, so I'm going to take a little break from Pokemon. And I'm going to be playing Mario and just catching up with the games that I needed to complete for a while. So there we go. Just making sure that I'm not missing anything. Alright, not missing anything at all. So, I know that World 7 is pretty tough. Just be careful with the fire bars here. Now this one requires timing. You have to jump on this power trooper. Jump as soon as... I hate ground plants. But that's what you had to do. And I hate how there's no checkpoints in this world. I know that speedrunners would already complete the game and it wouldn't even count as an LP. But of course, I am not a speedrunner and I suck at this game because I've played this game for a long time. Now that I would admit that I am pretty bad at the game because I suck at classic games. But if I knew the infinite 1-up trick and it would be easier, then I wouldn't suck so much at it. Stupid like it too. Oh, come on, I shouldn't have even stopped. Now I'm going to get a game over after 2 more lives of deaths. And there's no checkpoints whatsoever. Or maybe there was and I didn't even have to go in the upper pipe. But I don't remember this game very well. So I'm going to keep going in the bonus. Because I am... Well, this game is supposed to be fun, but it's not really that fun to me. I actually really want a fire flower. I think you can get fire flowers in this world. Oh, come on! Like Super Mario Bros. And I can't cut because I looked it up and I can't count unless I have my movie and I don't. And besides, it'd take forever if I did that because of my camera issues. It's a good thing I know where the bonus is. It's not what I meant to do. I know there are no 1-ups here, so of course I'll just have to start over if I have a game over. No fire bar here. How am I supposed to know what the timing is? How How am I supposed to know? Because I'm not a pro at this game. I'm a pro of any new game. I'm not a pro of the classic game. I'm a pro... I keep saying that word. I'm a pro of New Super Mario Bros. Wii. I know what to do in that game, and it's easier than this. New Super Mario Bros. Wii was the first Super Mario Bros. Game I've ever had, and I didn't even know about Super Mario All-Stars. That's the honest truth about me. Oh, there it is! How did I miss that? There's the fire flower. Now I'm going to have an easier time, I bet. Nope, I can't even burn up the Lakitu. No problem, though. Yeah, I'm already having an easier time, thankfully. I didn't even know that fire flower was there. That Spiny was going the wrong way. Of course, no one ups, and thank goodness that I finally completed World 7-2. I know World 7-4 is the castle level, and I'm going to have a harder time on that. But finally, I've completed that level. Okay, thank goodness. Oh, wait, I have to go forward! I can actually go ahead two tramps. I'm going to save and continue there. There we go, that's how you do it. You can actually go ahead two tramps. Be careful. They don't even tell you where to land. That's the suckish part of the game. They don't even tell you where you're going. I pressed 2! The other suckish part about this game is that if you press 2 before you land on it, it sucks. That's not what you're supposed to do. I thought I was gonna die. Or lose. There we go. I know I did that wrong. What the heck? I'm not even going to record a 10-minute video. I'm going to record this until I make it to World 8. Because I'm going nowhere. Whoa! I thought I was gonna die there. Or lose. Keep. Oh! Now for this, land right here. And then, leap off to make a really big boost. Ah! Stop here. Dang it! Make a big boost here. Crap, I missed. No, I didn't! I didn't miss. Thought I did. I can't even talk. Thank goodness there's a checkpoint here. Didn't miss here, but I know I'm gonna die again. If you hear my clicks, I'm gonna die again. This level's stressful. It shouldn't be, but it is. It's because I don't like Super Mario Bros. I like the new Super Mario Bros. Series. That gives me more fun, and even I die a lot. And they teach you to not rage after dying a lot, but I'm not like that. This castle is pretty challenging, to say the least. That's not what I meant to do! Like that. Now I got a game over, so I'm going to save and continue. I save and continue after I complete a level and get a game over right after. I think there is that thing that's going upwards and just skipping this part of the level. Which is great, but the bad thing about that is that you also skip the Bowser battle and you were supposed and you actually let me try that. I think I can go upwards and there is something up there, but I think there's a warp pipe up there, so I'm going to show that secret because you can actually go above the level. Which is a great thing about this level. It's hard to do. That's the suckish thing about this game. It's hard to do it. Even with Mario, it's hard to do. Oh, dang it. I did it wrong. I almost did it, and I missed. Yeah, I still missed that. I'm dying on purpose because I'm thinking I'm able to go up there because I was close before and I did it before. I did it way before and it was cool, but what happens? Ah! Got a game over. It's possible. I did it before. I swear. I know you guys are mad at me for not advancing normally, but I know that I can do it. Ah! I hate platforms, dude. Can you tell? How did I do it before? I was so well. When I had 2 lives was before and I did it well, I don't even know how I did it so well. How did I do it? I'm going to stop this video right here. And the funny thing is, I'm going to record this video again. It was so easy. It was so easy to do this before, and now I suck at it. How? I'm going to name this video the Raging Platforming Castle. Because, jeez. I can't do it. I did it before, but I can't do it now. I cannot do it. I keep getting game overs, pointless game overs, and I keep dying. Next time in Super Mario Brothers, we're going to figure out this platforming puzzle. So I'll see you guys then.